After several failed attempts, the Mongols gave up on the attack on Japan, partially due to the fact that their ships were being wiped out in what the Japanese would call divine winds, a typhoon that legend says destroyed the Mongol fleet. These divine winds, also known as kamikaze, and that's kind of where that term comes from, and they appeared twice and twice defeated Mongol ships. So either the gods were watching over the island of Japan, or the Mongols sucked ass at trip planning.